Hey! What'd you do to the captain?
I knocked her out.
Just look at her. She looks so innocent.
We can call her Yaksha or whatever the hell we want, but she's a 16-year-old girl. And it's too early for her to die.
Wait, what are you...
Listen up, everyone. I'm assuming field command of this operation as of right now, and we are getting the captain out of here. Understood?
Well, I guess that's an order. All right. Are you ready, squad?
Sir! We'll all create a diversion together and then break through their defensive line. Are you ready?
Sir!
This should be far enough. The captain is gonna be okay.
Don't give him any ground! Fight to the last! Take as many as you can!
She's gonna be real mad when she finally wakes up. But it doesn't matter if you're our commander, or as fierce as a demon on the battlefield. No matter how strong you are or how strict, we still think of you as a daughter. So be good and stay alive for us.
Any of you today, I'd hug you till you turn blue. Thank you for this. You've allowed me to finally take a good look at my past. I can't cower anymore. I'm not sure I'll ever fight on the front lines again, but at least I won't be hiding away like I did before. I have to do my best for you and Louis and all the others who did their best for me. I have to honor their sacrifices and their memories.
Honestly, I want to jump right into action. Please.
What is it?
Our scouts were in it up to their necks. But they brought us intel that gave us the Queen's location.
Yaksha squad. Those guys got best. We've been given the order to deploy. This is the real thing, so stay on the ball.
Hey, Davis, are you listening?
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I'll go get ready.
Pay attention, Davis! The middle of enemy territory is no place for a stroll.
Sorry. I appreciate it.
You're about to frenzy. We need to get you back for treatment.
Hey, Davis. What's been the matter with you lately? It seems like we catch you spacing out more and more these days.
If something's wrong, you can talk to us. We're friends, right?
Yeah, you're right. Sorry. The truth is, I've been looking for someone ever since I woke up as a revenant. Her name is Jessica. We were engaged back when I was still human. She was my fiancée. That was one of my memories, wasn't it? Where did you find it? The depths, huh? Hard to believe it was all the way down there. I guess these things really are in the last place you think to look. My memory loss is pretty severe, even for a revenant. Almost everything from my human days is gone. My name isn't even Davis, or at least I don't think it is. They just started calling me that when I became a revenant. When I first woke up, the only thing I had in my possession was a single photograph of a woman. But no matter how much or how hard I thought about it, I just couldn't remember who she was. I appreciate any help you can provide. Thank you. So, I still knew her name back then. Back then, it was one battle after another. Somewhere in all the fighting, I must have just lost that memory. I knew I wouldn't die, so I kept coming back again and again. But I left something important behind.
What is it?
Your fiancé is not an easy person to find.
Sorry. I didn't mean to drag you both into all of this.
Stop apologizing. The queen is gone now, so we can continue surveying the depths. All we have to do is keep our eyes peeled and avoid letting our guards down.
Yeah, but we've been looking practically everywhere, and there's just no trace of her. At this point, she might even be...
Don't. We don't want to jinx it. I contacted someone at the shelter, but no one there matched the description.
Thank you for trying. Still, I wonder if maybe it's time for me to give up and move on.
Listen, Davis. If that's what you've decided, if you really want to move on, then I'd be happy to come along with you.
Naomi, I'm not sure I can yet.
Right. Of course. I'm just being impulsive. Sorry. Forget what I just said.
Sorry, but I have other business to take care of today. We've had a few reports of a revenant sneaking off with blood beads, so I have to investigate that.
Watch your back out there, all right? People will do anything if they're thirsty enough.
Don't worry about us. Just get yourself home safe, yeah?
I will. Take care. Take care.
I had been so focused on trying to find my fiancé that I didn't see what was right in front of me the entire time. The three of us had been together since Operation Queenslayer. Honestly, you just don't find friends like that every day. I had completely forgotten what she'd said back then. It feels pretty pathetic, forgetting something like that. Life as a revenant seems like a cruel joke sometimes. Honestly, I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. Unexplored territory from here on. Take care.
Lost her really close.
Bring it anytime.
You pick up something we can use? What's that? Guys. It's a real gem. I always look forward to this.
Hmm.
that!
Oh, this place is nice and open. Oh, that's... I think we can put that to good use. Okay, that's one fight down. You have to take whatever you can use. Sure, your gear is good.
This is the real thing.
Yeah. Hold on. I'm on my way. A nice thing to have around. You have to take whatever you can use. I see something. I think we can put that to good use.
How's this?
Watch out for ranged attacks. This is the real thing.
Thank you.
Don't run too far ahead. Head up, eyes open. Want to try to look for the key? The decision is yours. Sorry. Moving out. Thank you. I'm glad to see this. Want to try to look for the key?
Honestly, this is all we've got for available routes. It's unexplored territory from here on.
Okay, let's get going. Loss could spring up anywhere here. Bring it any time! It's still far off, but I see movement. Enemy right by us. No harm in being prepared. Anytime. take too much effort? That's a nice thing to have around. Hey, that's... Pick up something we can use?
Comrades and I were sent out following a report about stolen blood beads. Our investigation led us to a revenant settlement.
sure you're good and set before we go. That's it. No harm to me. Don't run too far ahead. That place was too tight. Oh, what is that? Let's open it up and see, shall we? You have to take whatever you can use. I think we can put that to good use.
This is the real thing.
Oh.
knows what's waiting through here. That one sure does swagger.
That's bring it any time.
Any time.